doing? This is Joseph Boticki, and I'm here to tell you that I'm going to be a part of Unplugged Expo October 15th and 16th, 2016. I'm super excited. I've had a lot of friends in the industry, even some outside, that are always on me saying, Joe, when are you going to do a con? When are you going to go out? When are you going to go meet those fans? People from Metabots, they want to see you. The guys that watch you on Total Drama, Redonkulous Race, they want to see you. Your TVO kids, they're grown. They want to see you. I'm like, all right, tell you what. They said, Joe, come to Unplugged. I'm like, all right, I'm going to Unplug. At Unplugged Expo.
Hi, guys. My name is Lisa J. I come from the roles of Wanda Lee in The Magic School Bus, Erica from Metabots, Sherry Birkin from Resident Evil 2 Capcom game, and Paula from Dino Crisis. That's just to name a few. I want to see you at Unplugged Expo, downtown Toronto, October 15th and 16th. Come up, say hi. I want to see you there. It's going to be a lot of fun, and I can't wait.
According to rumor, the Gimme Ghost haunts kids that are foolish enough to go out at night with their Metabots. The Gimme Ghost lives in the woods, hiding under the cover of night, lying in wait for an unsuspecting kid to pass by. From out of the darkness, the kid hears something.
Give me your metal. Give me your metal. Give me your metal. Give me your metal.
I'm tired of walking around.
Where's the Gimme Ghost?
Just keep your eyes peeled. From the sounds of it, this ghost can appear from anywhere.
Well, I don't care if he can float through walls. When I find that ghost, I'm gonna get metaphysical on him.
Don't act so tough. Remember what he did to Koji's Metabot? Similodon's been immobilized, and Koji ran away screaming.
That's ridiculous. I was caught off guard.